this water for the invisible manifestation of the Holy Spirit, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That the Lord our God may hearken unto the entreaty of us sinners and have mercy on us, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That we may be delivered from all tribulation, wrath, and misfortune, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help and save, have mercy, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remembering our most holy and immaculate, most blessed and glorious Lady, the Mother of God and ever Virgin Mary, together with all the saints, let us commend ourselves to one another in our whole life to Christ our God.
Beyond all goodness, beyond all Godhead, all powerful, all vigilant, invisible, incomprehensible, Creator, the spiritual beings and rational natures, who made the possessed of light that enlightens everyone coming into the world. I also serve the light in the eyes of my mind that I may dare to sing the praises of your measureless benevolence and power. May my supplication to the people here present be acceptable, so that my offenses may not rest on this spirit. Be present here, but permit me now and out of the nation to cry out to you and say, Master, loving mankind, beyond all goodness, heavenly, eternal King, we glorify you, the Creator and Fountain of the universe. Glorify you, all only begotten Son of God, without father, from your mother, without mother, from your father. For in the preceding seed, peace, through sorrow and debate, but in the present moment see you full and perfect man, our God made manifest as perfect God from perfect God. For today the moment of the feast is here for us, and the choir of angels assembled here with us, and angels to the festival of the Lord. Today the grace of the Holy Spirit in the form of a dove dwelt upon the waters. Today the sun that never set had dawned, and the world is made radiant with the light of the Lord. Today the moon, that is light of the world. Today the stars form the light, make the inhabited world lovely with the brightness of their splendor. Today, that the clouds rain down from heaven with a shower of justice for mankind. Today, we are created by the own will, except laid upon a man by his own creature. Today, the prophet and forerunner draw near, but stands by the fear seeing God's condescension towards us. Today the streams of Jordan are changed into healing by the presence of the Lord. Today all creation is watered by the stream. Today the failings of mankind are being washed away by the waters of Jordan. Today paradise is open to mortals, and the Sun of Justice shines down on us. Today the bitter water is once for Moses' people is changed to sweetness by the presence of the Lord. Today the Lord is delivered from the ancient Greek and saved as the new Israel. Today we have been redeemed from darkness and are filled with radiance by the light and the knowledge of God. Today the gloomy fog of the world is cleansed by the manifestation of our God. Today all creation shines with the light from on high. Today terror has been destroyed, and the coming of the nation makes for us a way of salvation. Today things on high keep festival with those below, and those below commune with those on high. Today, this sacred and triumphant festival assembly of the Orthodox exalts. Today, the Master hastens toward baptism, that he may lead humanity to the heights. Today, the one who does not bow, bows down to his own servant, that he may free us from servitude. Today, the first of heaven, for the kingdom of the Lord will have no end. Today, earth and sea share the joy of the world, and the world has been filled with gladness. The waters saw you, O God, the waters saw you and were afraid. The Jordan turned back when it saw the fire of the Godhead descending into bodily form and entering it. The Jordan turned back as it contemplated the Holy Spirit in the form of a dove descending and flying about you. The Jordan turned back and it saw the invisible made visible, created made flesh, the Master in the form of a servant. The Jordan turned back, and the mountains left, as they saw God in the flesh. And the cloud that uttered their voice, marveled at what had come to pass. See light from light, true God from true God, the Master's custom today in Jordan. See him drown the death from disobedience, the goat of Aaron upon the cloud in Jordan, and grant the baptism of salvation to the world. Today, therefore, I too, a sinner and your unworthy servant, recount the greatness of your wonders, and seized with fear, in compunction, cry out to you.
Of diseases and approachable by hostile powers,
filled with angelic strain, that all who draw from it and partake of it may have it for cleansing of souls and bodies, for giving of passions, for sanctification of homes, for irresistible purpose. You are our God, who through water and spirit renewed our nature made old by sin. You are our God, who in the days of Noah drowned sin through the water of the flood. You are our God, who through Moses freed the Hebrew race from the slavery of Pharaoh through the sea. You are our God, who stood over the rock in the desert, and waters rushed out and parts flooded down, and you satisfied your thirsty people. You are our God, who through Elias turned Israel from the error of Baal. And now, Master, do yourself sanctify this water by your Holy Spirit.
Сам нині водико, освяти воду очу духом твоїм святим. Give to all who partake of its sanctification, blessing, cleansing, and health. And save, Lord, our faithful rulers, our sovereign lady, King Elizabeth, and guard them under your protection and peace. Soak you beneath their feet every foe and enemy. Grant them all their requests that are for salvation and eternal life. So that through elements and through angels and mortals and through things visible and through things unseen, your all-holy name may be glorified in the Father and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever.
Of our souls and bodies, and you we give you glory, thanksgiving and worship with your Father without beginning, and your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever and ever.
Thank you.
coming men on account of our transgression.
Come from the works of the Trinity.
is God, who appeared and enlightened the world.
Are they visible?
They're no.
They're no.